lacking to experience something like this in my childhood. Sometimes I am scared. My father has been part of the COVID war room, and I have a baby brother who is barely 3 months old. What if somebody in my family is tested positive? These are my little fears, but I know frontline workers go out there and take the risk every day. Doctors, nurses, healthcare professionals, police, journalists, caretakers of quarantine centers, sanitation workers, and all the frontline workers. Whatever role you play, big or small, you give us hope every day. Thank you for being so brave and selfless. Thank you for the sacrifices you make, even when you have to leave behind your loved ones and families at home. For taking chances and showing courage in these extraordinary and uncertain times. Thank you, frontline workers. You are the heroes of our time, and you are the people who give us a ray of hope in these dark times. I salute all our frontline workers and I thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you.